Have you ever taken a moment to truly look at the world and have been ashamed and appalled by the things that you have seen and felt helpless because you feel that there's nothing you can do? And it crosses my spirit to say this, but I believe that this could be true. So many needless wars and money all spent, and I've sat through the madness and I've tried to make sense of the reasons they could possibly have to cause so much destruction. But it's no coincidence, cause the world is full of corruption. This world is run by politics and politicians. To send people into needless war to die is their decision. And I wonder if they ever regret the choices that they make. But I seriously doubt it. They make up stories, they call it our country's fate to go into battle to protect our own safety. But to destroy a country's civilization seems just a bit hasty. Well, excuse me for disagreeing with the system, but I think it's time that we all